to take this time to talk to you if I may. First off, the speaking what I'm called is LCJ. The J is for Junior, just in case you didn't reckon. So that
Leon Clayton Jr., not the first but the second.
I didn't have to say my name, cause you know who I am. A young brother doing damage with the mics in my hand. So you can smile if you want, if you think that I am joking. But my mic is like a gun and now my piece will be smoking. This is what happens when the beat takes control of your feet, hips, your hands, I mean your body and soul. So you can call this your torso and since I'm your guide for the ride. And now you know there's another side. And as your mind, you start to trip and fade the realm of the rhythm. So don't be afraid, cause it's dark with a spark and I'll bring you light with a fuse that is lit at the end of my mic. And just as you thought this might be a dream, open your eyes, you were possessed by a theme. So tranks, now that these people know, yo, after a chorus, rock a theme with this tempo.
I'll stop and take a breath if the air was desperately needed, but it's not, so I'll keep going, my cause will not be defeated. This is just a sample of a subject, a funky rhythm. They wanted something chicken, so that's what I'm gonna give them. LA where I was born, the bosses where I did roam. The place I was raised is labeled home with my home. Here I earned a reputation for keeping a party pumping. All the jams in the basement, top floor is pumping. The dance to the temple that I'm playing, the swing to the theme, which the other two are saying, BWS.
Hello.
Now that these people know, after the chorus, kick a theme with this tempo.
What's a theme? A short essay, a carefully constructed set of words to express a specific thought. Tempo, stemming from the Latin word tempus, meaning the rate of speed in which a beat will happen. Maybe alone they would fizzle off aimlessly, but I connect them and I use them both shamelessly. BWS, by simply mastering two concepts, creates a double-pronged blastering, like the kinds you used to see in Skip Over, in a comic book, like the adventures of Super Grover. My mic is a hand used to smack suckers round, round, ripping off smiles and then they place a star on the frown. For those who lack knowledge, I teach. You ask me what I say, did I stutter in my speech? Speak it at Prince Hall and we'll be live. And let me also add that Black will survive.
What?
At the top of the list, priority is this. You have to stay in tune, cause a thing could be missed. The L.M.O. begins a whole new trend. So Trank and LCJ, lock 'em in.
What?
The mic in front of my office.